guys, so Lucy here with another reaction, and this is my first ever reaction to Gustav Mahler's music, so I'm excited to check it out. It's also a request from Brian. Thank you for your support, Brian. I really appreciate it. And just for your information, guys, if you want to go to the original video, which I'm going to be posting down in the description, I'm only reacting to part one, which runs from about a minute 2 to minute 26, I think. So just so you know, that's what I'm doing as per instructions. And yeah, you guys hit that subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this. And without further ado, let's get straight into it. Okay, guys, let's go. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Damn, look at those people. No wonder it sounds so huge. This is nuts. How they coordinate so many people. Wow. It sounds so haunted. No idea what she's singing about, but I can definitely feel it. Hmm. She's got some pipe. Oh my gosh. So eerie. Oh, I love that plucking sound. So playful. So cool. It was very heavy. Wow.
Mm-hmm.
right, girl. That was crazy, man. Honestly, though, how do they coordinate so many people, so many instruments, and so many people in the choir kit as well? This is crazy. Such an insanely huge machine. Like, how? How do they make it? I can't even comprehend that. Like, seriously. Thank you, Brian, for requesting this. I really enjoyed it. Anything else you guys want me to react to, let me know in the comments, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!